Hello and welcome to another episode of The Last of Us Part 2. We are continuing on Abby's story as we are helping a Scar on their way to get hospital supplies for a fellow kid. So let's continue on with that. All right. That was the way to go. Oh, well, hello. I got collect materials. She prefers not to take the stairs. What a weirdo. Come on, game. I saved you right here. Why couldn't you just show up right here?
To now. Wait, let me guess. Yes? Pull that door down.
They use electrical stuff. Not cool.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh my God.
Just think about the good parts.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused. You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for this. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
It's actually kind of smart.
Electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions, especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
We have a note here, guys. All right, pass along. The truce is over. They ambushed one of our groups. We need to show our strength. Gather a handful of your strongest soldiers and go deep into their territory. Target any wolves you come across. There is no age restriction to the message we must deliver.
So, you like this prophet even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
She wouldn't want any of this. Her writings don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or hanging people until after she died.
Oh, I definitely need this. Well, listen, speed one, faster health kits, craft pistol ammo, improved melee upgrade, hold breath. I think I need that after the last one. I'm coming, kid.
This regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Just try not.
This is a big fat no for me, dog.
Take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Because there's another one.
Holy shit, Lev.
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
Nope. Not cool. This is a no for me, dog. How? I barely did anything. What in the heck? Hold L in the opposite direction to rebalance yourself when crossing thin walkways. Come on, man, not cool. Why couldn't they build a bigger bridge?
Why couldn't they build a bigger bridge?
Terrifying, and I'm not even the character. What is up with this bridge?
Almost there.
No. I'm so glad it's part of the story. Oh my goodness. That pool was properly placed. That was a doozy. That's a no-go, man.
Okay. Where's he now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
I'm gonna go over here and see if there's anything that I need to pick up. Really?
My ears are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
What do you mean by that?
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit.
There is nothing in this whole building that I can use. What? Finally. Kid, let's not do that, okay? Trying to look for stuff. Like a note tells me the safe coordinates. please don't leave valuables lying around when you're on the ship. We have employees safe in the clean closet in the lobby. The code is the same as the Wi-Fi. Well, what's the Wi-Fi? Get out of my way, turd. Aha. 12/18/79. Okay. All right, we have a circle here. Where do I go from here? Oh, duh.
Here's our way down. If we get to the street, we'll be right by the hospital. Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Seb, Victor, and Irene are dead. Avery and Mallet are missing, and I'm bit. The nest was bigger than we anticipated. I tried to blow them up, but the detonators were faulty. Figures, Fedra, incompetence is what were going to kill me.
Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Oh my gosh, did I go through 20 floors of this crap?
Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying to make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask.
I don't like this.
This building's fucked.
Why am I in here? The stairs kept going down. Can't there be like one way in, one way out? Oh, I don't like this, guys. This is bad. Another gas mask.
Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick.
So much for that. I have to go further in. On the other side. I have no idea where I'm at. This is nerve-wracking. Pretty sure I'm going to find the mask with no problems, but going back is going to be the issue.
Looks good. Alright, back to love.
Yeah, I'm not so sure about that. Something tells me this game's gonna be a jerk and not let me just go back to her. Ooh.
Got your present.
Yeah, I'm glad I didn't stick around for that. I was just getting out of there.
We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. Won't do your sister any good if we're both dead.
We got this.
And this is where I'm going to end this episode, guys.
Did you see a way down?
No. I'm talking, ladies. So this is where I'm going to end it. And see you guys in the next one. Chris Ronick here. Check me on Facebook Gaming and Twitch. And on all social medias. I'll see you guys in the next episode of The Last of Us Part 2.